this isn't our first time dealing with Severus. In 2019, I served on the bargaining committee that negotiated our last contract with Safeway. While bargaining is not easy, this time was even more challenging than usual because the company attempted to renege on our contract, guaranteeing pension funding for 50,000 current and retired workers.